Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good. Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair. Who's that handsome fella, huh? Dina!
In the kitchen.
Oh, what's up, you little goobers? Hey, thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. Some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah. I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, hello.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware.
Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay. Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air? Get you on here. There. Now it's official. Hey, Ollie, what are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, here we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Mm-hmm. of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously.
You want to pet him?
Here.
All right, here you go. Oh. Gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? One, two, better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd.
Move it or lose it. You definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say if we eat some of them? Tasty snack. Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes.
Okay, guys. See you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out? Come on, little dude. Okay. All right, come on, little guy. Do you want to eat?
home. Be home. Breathe, breathe.
I can't.
Okay,
I can't.
I'm gonna take him, okay? Come on. Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the. Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Hey, you. Who are you here with?
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a rip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
I can't go. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Hey, what the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy, you know what we've been through.
I'll say it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.
Oh, you're yeah, cool.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that? Gross. You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat. Oh, Ellie. I think they should be terrified of me.
Hey, this is a family event.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What?
You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
It's
not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
2409. So 2425 should be that way?
Yeah.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts.
Hey, something's out there.
Maybe.
Look alive!
All quiet now.
Good.
I knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
24-25.
Attaboy.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question. Let's wear graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. This has to be it. Let's see. Good enough.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching. Hmm. 24-25 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. You're right, what it came
from. I bet you would have.
There's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. Thank you. Lev, I think we're done here.
No.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. They had power down here. Look around. They've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
24, 25 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
See you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, wait.
Fuck,
man.
You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him.
Shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
Where'd you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Would she get up to the street from here?
This looks promising. Here we go. Okay.